I'm Tash Holway. I'm Resident Movement Director on Harry Potter and the Cursed Child here in London. Today is Back to Hogwarts and we are celebrating by hosting a wand dance workshop. We are going to get familiar with how our wands work. We are going to do a couple of games. We are going to get familiar with a few different spells. Then we're going to start to learn wand dance as it is in the play. We'll have our wands from the beginning. And within those games, we're going to start to introduce some of the movements, some of the dynamics. We're going to get familiar with how moving with the wand works. Once we're feeling limber, we'll kick off from the beginning of wand dance as it is in the play. We'll learn enough of it that we can then give it shape. So we might be playing some different characters today and it will look a lot like what we see when we watch the play. One of my favourite moments is getting to see everyone connect up the dots with where their wand is in charge and then when they're in charge of the movement. And once that falls into place, then it becomes a really magical and exciting part of the show.